Mobile Mayor Sandy Stimson has chosen a new fire chief. Tomorrow he will present his nomination to the city council for approval. Stimson has selected Jeremy Lamy, the current chief of staff for Mobile Fire Rescue. Mike Seeley, chief for the last 3 years, is stepping down at the end of the month after 29 years with the department. Seeley will become the new fire chief in Gulf Shores.